Righto. So we got a birthday today. Today's birthday is for Khaled. Okay, Marsha is at the beach. Righto. Khaled is in his room getting ready to work out. So we're going to celebrate a nice little workout for him. He likes wall sits. He likes star jumps, and he's got some space to do shuttle runs, so we will do that. I did put in the group today the exercises that we were doing. Okay, we are doing burpees, seated press with the water bottles, 30 seconds. Okay, so let me sit down and show you what that will look like. Okay, nice position with the L sit. Good. Okay, wall sits, and when we break our wall sits, you will do 8 reps. Okay, so you're holding the wall sit. If you break, okay, you're going to do either 8 squat jumps, 8 squats, 8 stride jumps. Okay, you can decide to do 8 hand release push-ups. You can pick any exercise you want that's going to pump the heart rate up and go for it.
Can I ask a question?
You may.
What if I don't have these bottles of water?
Okay, so instead of doing the press, because we're going to work the upper body, the shoulder, okay, so watch. You will go and you will do hand release push-ups. So you can be on your knees like so. Hey, Ben, hands out, back up, okay? Right, okay. I want an angle from your hips to your knees. If you can, you can do it on your toes. So instead of the seated water bottle press, you can do hand release push-ups, okay? And then we're doing shuttle runs. I'm just going up and down for 1 minute. Okay?
Thank you.
So, you good with that?
Yes.
Perfect. Khaled just dropped. Khaled, hey Khaled, did you just leave and then come back? Okay. So today, again, I will repeat exercises. Wall sit. If you don't want to do a wall sit, you can do a plank hold. Okay, so you can do a plank hold. Instead, righto, and you can opt to do a squat jumps on the 30 seconds if you're doing a plank hold. Okay, so today we're doing 5 minute sets. Every 5 minutes on 5 minutes, we will stop and we will do 16 burpees. Okay, so 0 to 5 minutes, we will do 16 burpees, and then we will do 1 minute shuttle run, 30 seconds seated press. Okay, till we hit the 5 minute mark. When we hit the 5 minute mark, we will do 16 burpees again and hold wall sits until the 10th minute. On the 10th minute, we will do 16 burpees again, and then we'll do 1 minute shuttle runs and 30 seconds seated press, okay? Or hand release push-ups, okay? If you don't have anything to press, okay? So that's what we will do today until we get to 50 minutes, righto? So, not too difficult in the sense of what we're doing, okay? But you'll feel it, okay? If you break the wall sit while you're doing it, you will stop and you'll do 8 repetitions of squat jumps, squats, a stride jumps, okay? You choose. I really want you to burn the legs. Okay, so it is Khaled's birthday. So, sweet 16, Khaled. I put a HBD because I know that you know what that means, okay? So, our warm-up song is Sweet 16 by Hilary Duff. I don't know if you know who she is, okay? So, let's warm ourselves up. Here we go, find a spot. Let's go, team.
All right, let's go, touching your toes. Let's go down, good, 30 seconds. Let's go down, good, 30 seconds. Easy, stop. Let's get everything warmed up. Now, happy birthday, young man. 16 seems really easy for us old folks. So we're happy with that one. All right, let's go down to some squats. Pick your depth, full, okay, or half. It's up to you. Nice. Pick the chest up. Good work. I can see Marsha, Carlos, Ben, and Michael. Perfect. Y'all know my shy ones. Easy stuff. Keep going, team. From there, I want you to tip on the hips. Good morning. So I'm just going to let someone in.
knocking at the door. Okay?
Good stuff. 30 seconds here. Good work. Okay, I want you to find your wall. We're going to go to our wall feet in 5 seconds. All right, let's go. Sit down. One leg up. There it is. Switch legs. If you don't have the wall, do a plank and switch up. Legs change. Legs change. Legs change. Legs change. And legs change. Up again. Just tip them to the side. Ease it down. Just to warm ourselves up. We're going to drop the push up to our position next. And we're going to jump our feet towards our hands in 10 seconds. Easy stuff today. All right, now push up position. Feet towards your hands. Let's go. Now, if you can't do burpees today, this is a really good option. Okay? Come down here and take this as an alternative. On with the workout. All right, Mujwar, welcome. Okay, team, what I want you to do is shut your cameras on if you can, okay? And then open your mic and shout out a big happy birthday to Mr. Young Harlan, okay? Hey, Anthony. Okay, let me try to press the buttons here. Okay, I've got it ready. So chuck your cameras on if you're not afraid to be seen, okay? All right, Carla, this one's for you. Where are you? There you are. Okay. All right, Ilona, hey. Cheers. I got you all. Let's go, Finizi. Smile. Beautiful. Okay, team. Happy birthday, Carla. Chuck your cameras on. Mic's on. Shout out, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Carla.
And you should be happy he's only 16. Woo! All right. Let's do this, okay?
Happy birthday.
We're going to start the clock, okay? And we're all going to start with 16 burpees. As soon as you hear the next beep, you will do 1 minute of shuttle runs after you've finished your burpees. Then 30 seconds of seated press, okay, where you hold the water bottle up and press it above your head. If you don't have water bottles, you will do hand release push-ups. You got it? Okay. Here we go. Music on. Timer. I'm going to get it ready. All right. We're doing shuttle runs. Okay. Here we go. We're starting in 10 seconds, 16 burpees. Get ready. When we finish, shuttle runs for a minute. Let's go. Only 16. Chest to floor if you can. If you are finished, rest. When you are done,
116 reps. 5 seconds. Shuttle runs. Get ready. Let's go. Option. High knees. Let's go. 30 seconds. Good. Nice training. Come on, Bushma. Good man. 15 seconds. Next brother, 16 burpees, and then wall sit. If you break the wall sit, remember you owe me 8 reps. Hey, Bridges! Okay, you ready? 4 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. 16 reps. 8 for 1 minute. Your variation. Lots happening there. Halfway. Or you can change with me if you want. Let's go, wall sit. check the timer. We're not at 2 minutes. All right, team. 2 minutes down, 3 minutes. As soon as we hit 10 minutes, we will stop and do 16 burpees again. Okay? And then we're at 10 minutes for one fifth of the way through. Easy jazz. Guys, hold up the wall. All right, halfway. Once you finish this, we're back. 16 burpees, 1 minute shuttle run, 30 seconds press. 30 seconds press. All right, coming up to 3 minutes. DT, you break, you want me? All right, 3 minutes down, team. Wrist up, radius. Let's do some reps. Now, if your legs are fatiguing, I wouldn't do squat jumps. I've got Michael doing deck squats, okay? I would do some core work and some upper body work. But everyone's different. Okay, 90 seconds flat. Got time wise. Good work, team. Nice. Harlan. Rest. Quick drink break, 30 seconds. Oh,
the sound of sticky tape when people are packing is driving me nuts. Oh my goodness. Sorry about the noise. All right, get ready.
Shuttle
How many days now? 2 days, 3 days?
Three, two, let's go. Almost halfway. Ready to go. Just take a lot for everyone. get some there? The six pack. What? Yeah, take it. See you, buddy. Thanks for your help. Coming up to 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes left. All right. 1 minute 30 down. Work out the cake, buddy. For the cake. Now remember, if burpees are not your thing, okay, you feel it in the lower back, you might want to switch it out. Okay, you can do a stride jumps. Okay, you can do any exercise you want. Okay, we're coming up to 2 minutes. We've got 2 minutes. Okay, let's stand now. This is our second set of wall sits. We've got 5 sets. Coming up to 90. I'm sweating it up. Okay, you do your 8. Make sure you get back to that wall with a sense of urgency. Don't waste time. It's vital wall sit time. Okay. Coming up to the minute mark. Deep, deep. Try to hold that last minute. Okay? What's a minute? Not much. 60 seconds. Okay, grip the teeth. If you're slipping, reset. Teresa should be finding this pretty easy. Okay. Michael doing his deck squats again. Good stuff. Carlin, how's your sister going? Let's go! Too much time thinking about it. That's it, my man.
Agnes. 30-second break, we run again. When you transition, don't waste time, okay? Finish this set, we're halfway. 45 minutes into it. All right, get ready. How we going, Ben? Good? Let's go. I'm gonna come in a second. Let you in. All right, here I come. Here I come. Sorry. Okay. Are we good? We back. Good. Get ready. Okay. Get ready. Okay. Next, let's go. 16 burpees. Come on. One. Keep it going, team. I'm just going to put you on the screen. Everyone's in.
Waltz it. Let's go. Waltz it, team.
All right. 16 horses. 16 breaths. I'm going to do my 16 burpees again for Carlin. Nice work, champ. Keep it up. Remember, you break, you owe 8 breaths. Okay, everybody got that? 2.5 minutes left. These four-minute wall sits are really intense. My goodness, we've done 15 minutes before, but did not feel like this. Gosh, from our Ahmed's 35th, we did similar, it was similar. 10 minutes round, 10-minute wall sits. Holy crap. All right, we're coming up to 2 minutes. If I have missed your message and it's important, just shout it out to me, okay? Unmute and shout it out. Because I can't read from this far. And I noticed that someone put something in the chat, okay? So shout it out if you want. Everyone should have their screens pinned. All right, 90 seconds. Right, we're coming up to the minute mark. Okay, so less than 60 to go. Straight down to 16 burpees. I'll check the chat on the next 30-second break. Okay, 45. chat quickly if anyone had any questions. Oh, no, it's fine, Carla, that's good, that's great. Keep doing the squats, my friend. All right, let's get ready. Second last set of shuttle runs. You might be doing jumping jacks, high knees, box jumps, step ups. Get it done. 1 minute. Here we go, let's go. Shuttle run Wednesday. Let's go. Push through. Stay wide. Let go. Nice work. Rest. 30 seconds. We do 16 burpees. Get ready. I've got puddles of sweat everywhere. Okay. 7 seconds. On the beat we go. 16 reps. Let's go. Two and a half.
hanging down. Feels like we've done more than 90 seconds. Okay, is everyone moving about? Perfect. You're so still, I don't know if you're frozen. Nice work, team. I really want you to grit the teeth and try to get this whole 90 seconds left. Okay, so try to get it all out. Try to hang in there. If you slip, slide your feet back, okay? I want your ankles almost under your knees so you're not out too far. Okay. Slowly getting there. We've got less of this left than we've done, okay? So, push through. Coming up to the minute mark. Let's go. All right, press. Okay, last set of shuttles, last set of press.
into our last set of burpees. All right, get ready. How are we all doing? Ready to finish? I know I am. Whew. All things are gonna be hell at the end. 3 seconds. Let's go. Don't ask for anything, Izzy.
Good.
10 seconds. Let's go. Nice work, Michael. Come on. Good man. Halfway. All right, rest. Okay. Nice work. Elonos just left us. Are we moving? Or are we frozen? No, we're good. Okay. You all look still. Get ready. 16 burpees. Last waltz it, okay? Bit of muscular endurance, then let it finish off. Set. Let's go. Come on, team. Pick your 16.
Okay, if you have not broken today, do Righto. It becomes a mental challenge. So we're going to add it up. We did 5 sets of 4-minute waltzes. So 20 minutes of waltzes. A total of 160 burpees. Okay. We did a total of how many minutes? 10. 10 minutes of shuffle runs. And 5 minutes of press today. 2 minutes left here. Here we go, coming up to 90 seconds. 90 seconds.
Find a song. Here we go. Smile on, get that camera going. Here we go. Everyone's on. Press. Where are you all? Here we go. Anthony's coming. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Big smile, Colin. How are you feeling? 16 plus one day. Good stuff. All right, team. Okay, smile. Beautiful, lie down. If you've got your own stretches, do them, okay? Let me put the song on, it keeps disappearing. Here we go. Easy, I'm gonna lower my back. Okay, so you can see me here. Cool, you know what I'm gonna do, okay? I'm gonna release through my lower back. If you want to do some other stretches, go for it. Okay, extend one leg, keep one at the chest.
Head up.
Relax. That was a fantastic workout, Khaled. I really hope you enjoyed it. Okay, extend. Bring your leg across the body, laser gaze on the extended arm. What a great song. From there, back to the floor again, knees to the chest. Switch sides. Yes, I found her. Switch her on and ask her a question. Ask Alexa, when is COVID-19 going to finish?
See what she says. All right, knees to chest, relax. We're going to bring that across the body now.
Stool.
Okay, shoulder to the floor if you can. Lay the gaze on your shoulder. I'm just going to turn my face here so I can see what's going on. Okay, for those that have the camera on, like that visual. All right, back to the floor. From there, I want you to bring your feet out or over. Sorry, to come over. Closer to the floor or to the wall. So if they're in the wall, they'll be up a little or to the floor. If you're not comfortable with the pressure on the neck, you're ready to tip forward and grab your toes or your shins, okay? Just your knees through the back. As you feel it from, palms up to hammies, lower back. From there, I want you to bring your right foot over your left knee. You can hold this stretch a little longer if you want, okay? I'm just going for our 5 minutes that we've got here at the end, okay? Because this fitness session focuses on the cardio elements, okay? A little bit of stamina. See you, Michael! Have a fantastic evening! Oh, see ya! All right, switch sides. All right, hold it there, hold it there. All right, I've still got a few of you on. Most of you have left. Ben, you need time to digest. Yeah, when you eat, your blood is flowing to the digestive system, not to the muscles, so you can't perform at your best. Although you're young enough to, okay? All right, so... Yeah, at least a little bit more than that. I'm two hours. Unless it's a coffee, I don't mind a little bit of a black coffee. Okay. Thank you, Marsha. Thank you, Rasha. Okay. I'm glad that you enjoyed it. Thank you, Yasmina. Thank you, Ella. Okay. Radius, I'm glad you're back today. Missed you yesterday, but he did the workout on his own. I love that as well. Okay. Makes me proud. I love getting the selfies. Okay. Makes me, that's my wife behind me is doing the chores in his boots. Okay. It's my pleasure, Miss Carla. I'm glad you enjoyed your birthday. So next year you do, it's 17. Okay. So a little bit more difficult. Okay. So now, does anyone have any questions, queries, or doubtful points about today's session? No, you don't, man. See, man.
No, I have a question.
Okay.
Is there an end date for Hua?
Not at this point. No, because I'm going home and I go back into quarantine and I have access to Wi-Fi. Gosh, give me a square this big and we will work out. Okay. So I've said completely utterly committed to the cause, okay, to the Zoom classes, to this chapter. And when we get back on campus, we are staying, but what's going to happen is we're going to connect on a computer and where their equipment is laid out. So we'll have a specialized equipment class, but those that don't have the equipment, you can join in just doing the body weight sequences. Okay. So they'll be able to have more people at the class. We aren't stopping it. We're just going to modify it to the 21st century and connect via the interweb. So it's no end date as yet. Okay. All right. So that's good news. Okay. So we'll get you getting those 1,000 push-ups, you know, before you know it, okay? Anyone for anything else?
Hello, Clark. I have a question.
Yeah.
I'm a person not a lot having so much activities, training. I was in the gym before the quarantine now. with my coach, okay, and she did for me a lot of exercises, but these are so intense. So how can I, like, some of the exercises I cannot do it. So okay, what lighter activities I can do it? For example, if I miss one session, for example.
Okay, so what we need to do is we need to maybe modify some of the exercises for you. So if you send me a personal message on WhatsApp or Instagram or whatnot and tell me what exercises you can do, okay, that would be great. And tell me the exercises you have difficulty with, and then we can use the ones that you can do quite easily and use them in the time frame. So if I'm doing burpees, you might go, well, I can't do those. So I might just do a plank hold while Eva's doing burpees. So we will modify the exercises. Say if we go for 5 minutes and it's time is going every 30 seconds, you might do 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. So what we need to do is look at the fit principles of the workout and switch them around for you to suit your abilities. But in given time, if you keep coming, you will condition quite quickly, okay? Because maybe the way that you've been training in the gym is strength-based. You might be doing resistance training. You don't seem to have done any circuit training to the point of what we're doing, okay? Well, I've had a lot of people that found it very difficult to start with me, even Khaled. But now he's here, even Anthony, he's nodding. But now they're at a point where they've been with me long enough to know what exercises they can substitute, when they need to take their rest. So you will learn that about yourself as well as you do these exercises. So keep at it, okay? Rest when you can, okay? Stretch when you can, and send me any private messages you want in regards to the fitness sessions, and I can answer your questions, and it's gonna make it a little easier for you to sync with us while we're doing it, if you know beforehand what we're doing, okay? I'm pretty flexible. I help everyone out. The last thing I want you to do is come to a workout and feel like it's you're not included, okay? That's not my intent at all. My intent is to involve everyone. And I don't care if you are jumping on the spot, okay? Or taking more rest than anyone else in the class. As long as you are there making an effort and feeling something, yeah, you will get better. You will get stronger and you will get fitter and faster, okay? So keep it up. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Happy to help. Anyone for anything?
In the gym, I was like doing the burpees, but not the one that you lay down on the ground and go up. It's the normal one. And I did the plank, but only for 30 and 1 minute, 1 minute and a half. But for 5 minutes, I cannot do it.
You don't have to. You don't have to be able to do it straight away. You do what you can and you progressively get better. You get good at what you repeatedly do, okay? And so you can't come to a session once a month and think that once a month you're gonna get better, okay? So you need to get conditioned to doing, I mean, I couldn't do like, 100 push-ups in a row a long time ago. And then I kept doing them every single day. And, you know, I got to the point where I could do 500, right? So, you know, it's practice, it's repetition. You need 300 to 600 hours, yeah, to feel like confident and competent in something, okay? With motor skills, fine and gross, okay? So absolutely, look, don't forget about the burpees, okay? There is like 100 different variations. I'd be freaking out about the burpees if we had to do a burpee with a backflip, okay? But we're not gonna do that, okay? So we modify the exercises. There's no chest to floor, there's chest to floor. There's burpee with a burpee with a push-up, okay? There's burpee with a lateral jump. There's burpee with a step over, okay? So you do the burpee that you know and feel comfortable doing, okay? And then we will change it over time.
All right, thank you very much.
Cool bananas. Anything for anything? Anything for anyone else? No? Okay, well, look, I'm gonna say have a happy evening, okay? I'm going to go out and I'm gonna have a slice of cheesecake from the Cheesecake Factory. Carlin's birthday. Anytime there's a birthday, I can have cake. Okay. Cake and cookies are my weakness. I absolutely love them. And I mean, it's the joy of working out. You do it for so many reasons, and good food is one of them. Good company is another. Okay. All right, team. So I shall see you later. Okay. So I'm going to stop the recording because no one has any more questions.
Have a slice for me because we're on complete lockdown with curfew, so I'm not going anywhere.
Where are you? Oman. Oh, that's why you. Yes. Okay. I'll have a slice for you too.
7 p.m. to 6 a.m.
Oh, there you go. That's all right. It could be worse. It could be all day.
True.
Okay.
Have fun.